What's up, guys? BullCity22 here, bringing you a TDM on Array, and I'm debuting my brand new layout that I will be using on all my Black Ops gameplays from here on. Pretty sexy, if I do say so. Tell me what you think. Made this about a week or two ago, and it's really not that difficult to make. I just actually had to find the time to actually sit down and make it. Got a pretty good background in multimedia graphic design, so I mean, it's pretty damn simple. And I actually was thinking about doing a commentary slash tutorial on how to make a layout. Pretty much all you need is Photoshop and After Effects. I mean, Sony Vegas does help, but most anyone who's making videos nowadays does have Sony Vegas. So yeah, using the AUG with dual mags, Makarov with extended mags, and you can see my kill streaks on the right, Napalm, Chopper Gunner, and Attack Dogs. One thing I do want to point out, I am going to be making a new channel because for some unknown reason, YouTube has given me 2 copyright strikes because they are fucking little bitches. And I don't want this channel to be lost and closed down if I get one more copyright. So I took off anything that was copyrighted, any copyrighted videos. Don't want to risk it, but I am going to be starting a new channel, BullCity22 HD. And that's where I will be uploading majority of all my new videos. I will still upload them here, but eventually I am going to phase this channel out. Once I get a decent following on my new channel, I will phase this channel out. So if you do like this content, this production quality, my commentaries, please sub to me on my new channel. You know, comment, subscribe, rate, you know the routine. Please support me if you can. And I do have a couple gameplays and commentaries already lined up. Been rendered, just waiting for commentaries on those. Got a few dual comms coming your way, and I was planning on buying a couple new games, such as Crysis 2, MLB The Show. A lot of good games coming out right now, but I bought a new car about a week ago, so I am flat fucking broke. I'm currently eating ramen noodles and Chef Boyardee and some grilled cheese sandwiches because I pretty much spent my last couple $100 on the car, so pretty broke for the next couple days until I get paid again. But that's neither here nor there. I'm sorry I haven't posted a video in maybe, what, 2 weeks, because A, it's March Madness, and that's basically what I've been doing. I've been getting drunk, watching basketball, making money on some dumbass kids who were betting on retarded teams. Got a little bit of money in the bracket pool, and right now I am still in first place, but anything can happen. So that's the main reason I haven't posted in a while. I've been busy watching some basketball, working, and making this layout rendering videos. I got a couple already rendered. Just got to put commentaries on them. So I'm going to have a couple ready to go. Got some Killzone videos, but I don't know if I'm going to post those yet. I got some pretty good gameplays in Black Ops. And Black Ops is what I've been playing lately. I am on my 11th prestige, and doing my best to get to 15th, or might say a 14th, but I really do want the gold guns. That's the only reason I play this game anymore, is to get the gold guns, because they are pretty damn sexy. And, gang gets pretty boring, so instead of being a tryhard the entire time, I've been using these dumb setups, and I've actually been having some pretty damn good games. I think I'm going to try and get a only use me Tomahawk or only use me Python gameplay posted up soon, because it's actually pretty easy to get. I think I went 9-1 yesterday night when I was shit-faced drunk, only using Pythons in Search and Destroy. So if I could do it while I'm shit-faced, I'm pretty sure if I was sober and concentrated, I could get a pretty beast score. I don't even ever play Search, so tell me what kind of classes you guys want to see, what kind of setups, and I'll do my best to get some gameplays of those, post them up. And thanks for your support, guys. If you could please give me a like, give me a comment, give some feedback on my new layout. And please, please, please sub to my new channel. I will have a link in the description. And I appreciate all you guys' support. Thanks.